What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
The Levesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile. I'm not surprised she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Promising. I'll start there.
Perhaps I can learn something of Madame Levesque's whereabouts.
C'est amusant. Jusqu'à ce que quelqu'un se blesse.
Seigneur, mais que se passe-t-il donc?
Time to chase the boat.
Row, goddamn you!
No kind work of ears, citizen!
Row, goddamn you!
Time to chase a boat.
Watch the starboard!
You want to stay healthy? You start backing up.
Support!
Come back here!
Thank you. Heave to! Stop balling!
Captain!
Did he just...
Any problems?
Ma'am.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to see you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
Killed you, my friend.
Hang about.
Too big, just knock it down.
shit!
Graham, what's happened?
Is someone there?
Thank you.
Palais Luxembourg. And what are you up to there?
Yeah.